My mother thought I wasn't developing properly because I wasn't speaking English by the age of three. I was, she thought there's something wrong with me. But then I was in kindergarten and a Bright Spark trainee brought her records to the kindergarten, and this was 1963, it's Beatlemania. So she brings all the Beatles records and she teaches me to sing the records and to sing the songs. And that was my first stage of language, and first stage to language, I should say. And it's been central to my life ever since. It's got me through some very, very dark times. It's helped me celebrate the good times. I'm sure it's the same for you people, right? And I wanted to try to encapsulate that into a song, so that's what I did with the band. And you can tell it's one of the early songs because it's got exactly the same chords as the last one. So, more or less. But how many do you need, really? You know, you don't really need that many. It's called Pleasure and Pain.
It's in me,